This is a 1976 MG Midget, also known in America as the rubber bumper. Some standout features are its frog eye lights and its convertible top.
Inside this two-seat roadster is a large wood grain style steering wheel, four-speed manual, black vinyl interior, and who needs cup holders anyways?
Sitting on 14-inch wheels and tires. The MG also has not one, not two, but three windshield wipers. And for those weekend getaways, it also has a luggage rack. In my opinion, the MG Midget is a great entry-level classic car.